televisions, radios, and a bet. These include Ali Kasule, Ibrahim Basembeire, and a pregnant woman who is believed to be a wife to one of the men. The men admitted to the crimes, according to the police, while the woman, who refused to disclose her name, maintains that she's innocent in this matter. Our reporter has more.
Edith Oumucha, one of the property owners, narrates how she discovered the thugs had broken into her shop and made off with her valuables. She thanked the police for working fast in catching the culprits. The police also found the culprits in possession of illegal drugs such as opium and shisha. They also had money currencies of different countries and fake notes. Angry residents expressed their frustration with wanting security, especially at night. They called on the police to increase patrol during dark hours so they can feel safe. Charles Kabanda, the area chairperson, urged the residents to be vigilant.
It was at around 6 in the morning when I got a call from my security personnel, that is my defense, that they have confiscated a number of stolen items. In fact, we got a report, this lady who have been stolen, the owner of this property had reported to the LOC, and we advised her to go and report to the police. Suddenly, we got information from our records, because we have some vigilantes who are on ground. They reported to us, and then we tipped up the police to come and search the house.
The police say the suspects will be charged and soon arraigned in court to answer for their crimes. This story was compiled by Marvin Museye for the news in Wakiso District.